said, I give you myrrh.
Very happy. This was awesome. How much I ever stayed awake. Yes. Yes.
We're very proud of all of you. You've done a tremendous job tonight. Mrs. Hallett was a bit concerned that you might have peaked this afternoon, but they haven't. They've done it even better for you this evening. And if you've been twice, how lucky are you, getting two good shows in one day? It's so difficult. They've all done a tremendous job. So we're going to start by, let's have those woolly sheep. Woolly sheep, the best woolly sheep in Longton. You don't get sheep like this. Wait for that to do that. Alright, thank you. He's sending his bucket round a bit early. Dead keen is Harry. Right, so well done, woolly sheep. Tremendous job done there. And our shepherds, our year two shepherds, stand up and take your bow. Lucille kept them in order, having two big brothers help us, but she did a great job there. And Aidan, what a super sleepy shepherd. And then we had those right royal kings, didn't we? On their bumpy road, come and take your bow, the kings and the pages. Angels, our year two dancing angels, and Danny did a tremendous job as Angel Gabriel, so a huge clap for them. Well done. And Mary and Joseph, you've got to stand up and take a bow, you did a lovely job. Alistair was not that keen to put his arm around there.